And I can repair. Some of the damage they...
This fought off a lot of soldados to get those supplies here.
Which means they've put targets on our back now.
Danny, vamos. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
Reinforcements on the road heading your way. Hey, Clara. I'm in El Este and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to. Danny.
What's up, Honron?
There's some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power nerd. But when the shit goes down, she's a fighter.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Venga. They got that on video?
No. The next day, Soldado stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight. We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados?
Okay, maybe like 50. 15. Coño, I gotta go. Just put a soldado in your stash with his pants down. Literally, he's pissing and doesn't see me. I'll call you back.
Danny, you got soldados heading your way.
Eh. Go some intel.
Hola, guerrilla. We're going to hit the army today. Ambush. Fight with us and show them that El Este breeds some tough-ass guerrillas.
Thank you.
Hola.
Hi there.
Ready to fight for Yara!
Hope you're here to help us clean up this fucking mess.
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help.
Thank you.
inside. Cuidado.
Who's there?
Eyes on target! The fall fire here! Cassie!
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality have been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Senora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers collective there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side.
Where you at?
Getting close, I think.
So you know, Yelena's the big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the
spies and hackers. La Moral sounds like the real deal.
We don't fuck around. And if you've never been to Concepcion before, the place has got a curfew. When the sun goes down, soldados come out.
Thanks for the heads up.
Coño, I got a helicopter on my ass. Call me when you get there.
Honron, I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
First hidden treasure. Sounds like something I have to see. Hola, Yami. On your poster about racing.
Oh, I knew you had gasolina for blood, Danny. Here's the deal. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time.
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's my Danny. I can't wait to see you ripping up the pavement. Suerte, mi amor.
Hi there.
Hey.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Viva Libertad!
This is great.
Hey. Hola.
I think they're monitoring the airspace. Better.
Stay grounded here.
Juana, I hope they shoot Clara.
Hola.
Thank you.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Me, Jorge and Ana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda!
Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds? I gave them to the Legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the Legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use La Moral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone?
I don't get it. Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me.
Got to find another place to take off.
Attention, unidentified pilot! You are flying in an illegal zone! Land your craft!
God damn it!
Take all the Razor. Be nice to him. Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today, tomorrow they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood.
Los abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Pinga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. What's going on? Big talk, Libertad.
You're with
Almost
La Moral,
there.
Right? Yelena called. Do you wanna lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Time's wasting.
Get in.
Thank God, it's over.
No can do, mija. I'm the only one who can get this bird off the ground. I need to keep this bird in one piece.
Okay, okay.
Almost there. Time's wasting. Tick-tock, Libertad.
Hop in. Let's fly. My name's Calixto.
Danny!
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my best to come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait. I was told you were with La Moral.
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490 whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That's Shop Pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. That's the ship. I can't get you any closer.
This is great. Gracias, mi amigo.
Good luck saving those people.
Should kill the alarm.
Body.
There!
Hostages.
Gracias, my friend.
They put some of our fighters in a container over the hole.
Oh, yes.
Save them.
Careful, I am.
Oh.
Did you want? I think someone's walking on the container. I think we're gonna run out of here.
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Yelena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still? I should have called earlier.
The boat should be there any minute. Keep it up.
We're straight up to be stank.
it!
I feel you,
Danny, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way. Yelena, it's dawn. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
I had to talk to Gilberto first. But you'll be hearing from me.
You got my number.
Gracias. You're not so bad, Annie. But you better keep an eye out. If you weren't on Admiral Benitez's radar already, you are now. Welcome to the real El Este.
Danny, how is my legend?
Getting old a bit too fast, if that's what you mean. I should head back to their camp, see what else I can do.
I never promised an easy fight. Just the right one.
Going.